Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time zone you are, any a good day. I'm Major van Oeslander and I've been working as a concept developer at HQ SAGT for 3 years, but now I'm back in our national headquarters in Brussels. Anyhow, during that period in HQ SAGT, I was considered as one of the specialists in concept development, because I also was an instructor and so on over there. I did some concept development myself, and I supported the Mountain Wolf SUE in developing their concept. During that period also, I had some revisions of the concept development handbook, and after a while I was wondering where the methods came from, what was the scientific basis for it, was this the best method, why do we only have so few concept developed, and so on. And I started wondering if we could do something better. So that's when I started thinking about a doctorate on concept development in NATO, and to see where the scientific basis is. Are there papers over there that support it? Why is the method like it is now? And if it's not good, can we improve it? And what does an improvement mean? And that's why I started that work. So why I have this boot now? Because I'm certainly that there are all the people working on a scientific level on concept development, and I want to reach out to those people and to make sure that we have a kind of community talking about that on a fact-based basis. And also, if you are interested in my work, you can contact me, or if you're just interested in information I have, because now my library is already about 400 plus papers on concept development and product development, business development, all kind of development methods on creative thinking and so on. So you just can have contact me. And this is all why my slides are going to just explain my doctorate. So I hope to hear something from you, and if not, enjoy the rest of the conference.